The end of an era. Starship S38 completes engine test. Final flight for Starship V2 approaches. On September 22, 2025, at Starbase in Texas, SpaceX carried out a static fire test of the 6 Raptor engines on the Starship S38 upper stage. By all visual accounts, the test went smoothly, and soon after the company officially confirmed, Starship S38 has successfully completed its static fire campaign. This milestone did not come easily. The test had already been delayed twice, largely because of an accident 3 months ago at the Massey test site, where repairs and upgrades are still ongoing, already aimed at the new Starship V3 facilities. How successful the test really was will become clear soon, when SpaceX dismantles the special adapter that currently allows the ship to sit on the mount usually used for the booster. If that adapter is removed in the coming days, it will be the clearest sign that the 11th flight is technically ready. If everything goes according to plan, the 11th test flight of Starship S38 could take place by the end of September or in early October. And that flight will carry symbolic weight. It will be the very last mission for Starship V2 and for Launchpad A at Starbase. It truly feels like the end of an era. Starship V2 has not been a very successful generation. This year, only one test flight, the 10th, ended successfully. Before that, one ship exploded during testing, and 3 others failed to complete their flights. The 11th flight of S38 will mark both an end and a beginning. The farewell to the flawed prototypes of V2, and the opening act for the much-anticipated Starship V3, designed to carry the program closer to true orbital reusability and interplanetary ambitions.